Hi everyone, I'm Kawany, CX Manager at CLO. Today, I'm going to walk you through the step-by-step process of how to sell an asset on Connect, our marketplace where users can share and sell their CLO and Marvelous creations.
First, log in into your Connect account. Now that you're logged in, click on Upload in the top right corner. Take a look at the types of files you can upload. Next, select the Store option. Choose the asset file from your computer and upload it. Now, upload the thumbnail for your file. If needed, you can access the manual to find more detailed recommendations for your image. Set a title, description, and tags for your asset. We suggest adding this information in English to better reach international buyers. If your asset includes other elements like separated accessories, you can add them under the Attachments tab. You can also add additional images showing details and other points of view of the garment under the Additional Images section. Next, we will select the category for our item. For my asset, I will select the Women category. I will also choose T-shirt, sweatshirt. Here, you can also select casual or uniform. Now that we have added all the details of our asset, let's move to pricing and publishing. You can choose between two options: free item, simply finalize and publish, no further action is required, or paid item. This is our focus today. You need to set a price for your item. If your asset includes resources from another user, the design source price field will appear with the proportional value already included. What is the extended license price? The extended license price is a special license charged when your asset is used for commercial purposes in 3D environments or by corporate users. This is why pricing is different for these users. After setting the price for your asset, you can save it as a draft or choose Publish. If you select Publish, your asset will go through a review and approval process before being published. Check the approval criteria for your asset at the link in the video description. All drafts are saved under the Collection tab in your portfolio. Now, let's talk about platform fees. Connect takes a 30% commission on your profit. As a seller, you receive 70%, as long as the buyer is not located in the US. If the buyer is a US resident, an additional tax will apply according to US tax regulations. You can check the article in the video description to see the tax rate that applies to your region. Now that you know a bit more about the fees, we recommend considering them when setting the price for your items. Next, I will show you the process for receiving your sales earnings. Remember, to request a payout, you must have a minimum balance of $50. In the top right corner, under your profile, click Sales. Select the Info tab. Here, it will fill in your personal information. To enable the form, click the Create button. Fill in your first name, last name, your country, your address, city, zip code, and your PayPal account. Under tax information, select non-US seller individual. Now click Download link to download the WABEN form. To receive payments as a creator outside the US, you need to complete the form. Here is a summary of how to fill it out correctly. The first part is your identification. In field 1, add your full name as on your document. Field 2, country of citizenship, in my case, Brazil. Field 3, add your full address. You'll only need to complete field 4 if your mailing address differs from your permanent address. Field 6A, enter your national ID number. Field 6B, check the box if you do not have an ITIN number. For part 2, titled Tax Benefits, enter your country in field 9 and leave the other fields in the section blank. Part 3 is for certification. In this section, you will need to sign your name and write the date using the month, day, and year format. Once completed, save the form to your computer. Return to the Connect page, click Choose File, upload the form, and click Submit. The form is valid for 3 years. After that, you will need to update it to keep your information current. Once you have filled it out, submit the form directly to the platform. Just keep in mind, if you submit it after the 15th of the month, your payment might be delayed into the following month. You can find a link with detailed instructions for filling out the form in the video description.
Now you know how to publish and sell your assets on Connect, and how the fees and payment process work. If you have any questions, check the links in the description or reach out to our support team. See you next time!